What a game. Wonderful stuff and the right result. Neither side really deserved to lose. How would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
Tottenham certainly had some good moments, Peter. There were plenty of encouraging spells that more should have been made of.
Well, that's it for tonight's match, so it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening.